The NetSuite sales order lies at the heart of the order-to-cash process in NetSuite. Let's break down some of the highlights of working with sales orders in NetSuite. First, what is the NetSuite sales order process? Once you have enabled this feature under the Basic Features section of the Transactions tab and Enable Features, the sales order process in NetSuite officially begins with creating a new sales order. A sales order is then approved, fulfilled, and billed. What does creating a sales order in NetSuite look like? To create a sales order, navigate to Transactions, Sales, Enter Sales Orders. You'll need to fill out any necessary sales order fields. On the header level of a sales order, you'll include the customer this order is for and, optionally, connect the order to a specific job, department, or location. In the Sales Information section, you can also record relevant information about where this lead came from. Then, on the Items subtab, add all the items that will be on the order. There are two main ways to approve a NetSuite sales order. To approve an individual sales order, select the Approve button on a sales order that has the status of pending approval. Alternatively, you could approve sales orders in bulk from the Approve Sales Orders page. To access this page, navigate to Transactions, Sales, Approve Sales Orders. Select any sales orders from the list that you want to approve and select the Submit button. Let's take a quick look at how to mark a sales order as fulfilled in NetSuite. NetSuite sales order fulfillment looks a lot like approving sales orders. As with approving orders, you can either fulfill sales orders individually on the sales order record using the Fulfill button or in bulk. To fulfill multiple orders at once, navigate to Transactions, Order Management, Fulfill Orders, select the orders you wish to fulfill, and select the Submit button. NetSuite provides a variety of tools for managing sales orders. Let's take a look at some of these key tools. First, how would you search for a sales order in NetSuite? You could use the filters on the list of sales orders, which you can access from Transactions, Sales, Enter Sales Orders, List. For a more detailed search, however, select Search in the upper right-hand corner of the list of sales orders. Notice that on this page, the criteria filter has already been set to Type is Sales Order. You can further define your search in the Criteria tab and then use the Results tab to determine how search results are displayed. You can also access this page by navigating to Transactions, Management, Search Transactions. The NetSuite Sales Order Statuses are a management tool that allow you to quickly see where a sales order is in the entire sales order process. Common sales order statuses include things like pending approval, pending fulfillment, and billed. You'll see the status of each sales order in a status banner displayed at the top of the sales order record. You can also filter by status on the list of sales orders if you need to see all the sales orders that have a particular status. If an order or part of an order is canceled, you may choose to close the sales order. Any sales orders that are in the pending fulfillment, partially fulfilled, or pending billing stages are eligible to be closed. On sales orders that fall into one of those three statuses, there will be a close order button at the top of the record. Of course, you may find yourself also needing to reopen a sales order in NetSuite that had previously been closed. To do that, go into edit mode on a sales order that has the closed status. Scroll down to the list of items on the sales order and find the closed column. Be sure that for each item in the list that you still want to be included in the sales order, the closed checkbox has been unchecked. Then save the sales order. NetSuite sales orders enable companies to manage their entire order-to-cash process well. Thanks for watching. If you enjoyed this video, let us know by hitting the like button. And to learn more about how SuiteRep can help you with all of your NetSuite needs, visit us at suiterep.com.